Welcome back to FishGum. This is an awesome video. So happy to show you the biggest pompano I have ever seen caught by anyone in person. At the end of the video, we will talk about one major mistake we made when we caught this pompano. It's what we did after that was the huge mistake. Let's get started.
Beautiful things that you can see out here surf fishing. One of the most beautiful things you can see out here early morning surf fishing is the way the steam comes off the water in the mornings. It's beautiful. Where we're fishing today, there's a real close gut sandbar right there. We're gonna do a lot of fishing beyond the sandbar. Hopefully we do have some whiting that are in this first gut. This guy down here has got him something already. Pretty cool to see somebody getting a strike to start the day. Woo, I can't wait.
Little angler, man, he does everything on foot.
That's right.
What's up, Brock?
What's up, man?
Good to see you, man. Doing good?
Good.
Awesome, doing good. Let's hope he's still on here, guys. Please be still on here. Ah, he's off, dang it. Son of a gun! This was going off now too. He's on. He's on. He's on. I lost the last one. Jeez. My guess is another catfish, unfortunately. Although, that one down there that got off was not a catfish. I believe the one down there was a record pompano. Wishful thinking. We're dealing with cats right now. Hey, Brock! Brock, get that! We got another one on right now. Brock just got the fish. Is he on? Sweet! Brock got him one. Let's see what we got here. Big old cat again. Good job, Brock! What you got, man? You got your pop? Woo! Nice! Yes, sir, buddy! Woo! Dude, that is a freaking tank! Holy cow! Guess what? Shrimp and fish gum, baby! Give me some love! Yes! That's a freaking PB! Woo! It couldn't have happened to a better individual. My buddy, Brock. Dude, that baby ate 19 inches to the fork. Holy cow.
Look what's in his mouth.
Fish gum green. Hold on. Oh my God.
Dude.
That was so close because I reeled that in because I lost the fish and he was so freaking close.
That is a big one.
Dude, I had never caught one that big.
That's a big one.
Let me see if I got you on here. All right, Brock, talk about the fight, man.
Man, I knew it was a pompano when he first bit it because the rod started bouncing. I know when I set the hook, I seen him come up out of the water. I seen a big silver shine. Then he started running parallel to the beach. That's another signature trait of a pompano fight. And so then he came swimming up close to shore and we pulled him up on the beach and we got a beautiful, beautiful fish here, guys.
Brock, is that your personal best?
Personal best. This is at least a 3.5-4 pound fish
right
here.
Oh my gosh. Hey, go fishing with this guy. Tell him about your business. Tell him about you're doing in Panama City. Tell him how they can find you and how they can get you on some gigantic fish. And by the way, if you haven't noticed, this is a Pompano Rich Vitalich Pomp Catcher Rig Ninja Tackle Rod and an Akios Fire Loop. We got the Pompano Rich signature cutlass float. He invented these things. Look at the size of that pompano on that friggin' rig. Oh my God. Dude, that's just, I can't tell you how amazed I am. So basically I reeled that in because it was gone. I put it back in the holder and it was bait on it. I catch a catfish and this guy reels in the biggest pompano I've ever seen in person. Look at this thing.
I wasn't expecting that. I'm 100 yards down the beach. Tony yells,
Brock!
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 I just hear Brock, and so I take off running immediately. Grab this, and I'm like, oh, that feels like a redfish. And I see silver come up out of the water. Tony.
Uh-oh, that's a bird. It's a fish right there. All right, let's go get a measurement on it and see how big this baby is. Brock's got this fish here, guys. It is 19 to the fork, 21 whole fish. 19 to the fork. Fish gum green with shrimp. Booyah. Oh my God, what do I have? What do I have? I think I just lost a big pompano, dude. He jumped off and that's all I saw was silver in the air. I'm telling you, he was huge. I don't think I got him. Yeah, he jumped off, dude. He was absolutely a freaking beast. I'm not kidding you. I saw him jump, he got off. An absolute freaking, I just lost a giant pompano, huge. Huge, I'm telling you, he was.
How to jump.
Dude, I'm telling you, it was absolutely insane how big that pompano was just then.
He had a good bite.
Oh, he killed it. He made one jump and he was gone.
Oh, man.
He was this big. Swear. He's on here. Let's see what we got. Probably need more fight before I can say what this is. He's got some speed to him. You want to see speed when you're fighting these fish at the surf. There he goes. If he's got speed, speed means pompano. I'm assuming that we got ourselves a pompano right here. Yes, sir. We got ourselves a pompano. He's coming in. He's coming in quick. He's coming in quick. Little one. I'm catching the little ones. Brock's catching the big ones.
Well, there you have it. The big mistake is this. Off camera, there was some pausing in between our celebration of this 19-inch to the fork pompano. What we should have done, because pompano that size can travel in schools with other pompano that same size, or even bigger. I did lose a bigger one, but that was 25 minutes later after we caught that first big pompano. We should have put the pompano down, rebaited, threw it back out there with the chance and the hope of landing maybe one or two more huge pompano. It does happen that way sometimes. When you catch a big pompano, put it down, rebait, cast back out, and you may catch another one. That's the biggest tip I can give you. Don't waste time like we did, about 25 minutes celebrating. But the celebrating was fun. Don't get me wrong. I had an incredible time going ballistic over this fish. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. We put out surf fishing content all the time. Join me next time right here when we excite the strike. God bless.